Yeah. Wait, shit! way, keep it up.
Switch there, come on. Get with you.
Yes.
Well done, Jack. Look after.
FIFA Women's World Cup 2023, which will be Australia.
When you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you.
Happiness is knowing you'll find the perfect vehicle every time. Thrifty, smiles all the way.
Felton Industries is proud to be the official shelter and grandstands partner of Football Queensland. Felton offers a range of premium aluminium grandstands, from elite portable spectator seating to soccer team shelters for players and coaches. Give your fans the best view of the game with Felton's comfortable spectator seating. With sun-safe shelters or powder-coated in your team colours, whatever your club needs, Felton has a high-quality, low-maintenance seating option to suit. We are the pioneers in Australian-made grandstands and team shelters. Contact Felton today on 1800 834 016 or visit felton.net.au.
I'm Paul Wade, I'm a former Socceroo captain and join myself at the QUT Stadium on a beautiful sunny day and teams, 16 teams from all over Australia enjoying football, walking, having a great time. This is a benchmark that we hope the rest of the country take on. They've got a competition, they've got training sessions, they've coached referees to make sure that all the rules are adhered to. And I'm sure some of these players have not read the rule book. But it doesn't matter, they've all got a big smile on their face. That's the main thing. Some of these stories I've heard out here, some people haven't played, haven't met each other, they've come in, they train on a Tuesday, Thursday and Friday at 11 o'clock in the morning, and they play on the weekend. Like a couple of weeks ago, they didn't even know each other's name, and now they know whose family they're from and what weddings coming up, and what a great way to socialise. And in this day and age, with all the mental health problems we have and the loneliness, the perfect avenue to get people back involved in the community.
The most I enjoy is about actually bringing a group of referees and a group of players together. It's being part of that, you know, that whole group of people coming together to enjoy a sport they love. And it doesn't matter whether they're injured or they feel that they're frail or whatever, they can get out there and enjoy themselves. And that's the great thing about walking football.
When my children were growing up through grassroots soccer, I helped with refereeing, and so that was a good introduction to it. And then I wanted to get fit myself, so walk football seemed to be a good option, and then I entered into refereeing. There's certainly some more rules to, from grassroots, you learn different rules, and then coming into walking football, there's different rules, but the consistency and the safety of those rules has made it great to play, and I feel makes players feel happier about coming on the field and not worrying about injury.
People can't hide their passion. Don't hide yours. Join our team.
good work, Annerley.
Thank you.
Thank you. Cranberry.
Big God, help.
Yes.
Work slow. Mickey. Bring it down.
Yeah, no, I should have, eh? BYO ball.